Guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to share a recipe with you for making a famous Greek salad called Choriatiki. For the recipe, the ingredients we will need are fresh tomatoes, cucumber, green bell pepper, onion, barrel feta cheese, Kalamata olives, olive oil, salt and oregano. Take a bowl and take all your veggies and cut them with a knife in big chunks. Now, if you want, you can add to your salad capers or vinegar, but that's up to you. I prefer to keep it simple. Now, when you're done with your tomatoes, add the cucumber. I prefer to have it peeled with my knife. Then add the bell pepper. The onion, and at this point I like to add the salt because if I add it after feta is already salted cheese, and I don't like it. So add the salt, then the feta cheese, and be generous with the olive oil. Then add the dried oregano and the Kalamata olives. So that's it, guys. I hope you like this recipe. If you like it, give thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I will see you in my next video. Bye.